Still alive. That's always good. The hell? Am I trying to climb on my own roof? From inside? That's what it looked like. Keep them all. I like the two-hand weapons. I don't like the one-handers. I don't like how the shield works. It's not fluid enough. It takes too long for it to come out. Something weird about this spot here. It makes shit all glitchy. These things need a little bit of intelligence to them. Those being this with appropriate things that it'll actually use. Hopefully this will finally give me some leather. Got some rocks, got some rocks. Get them rocks. Shit, it's making hide, not leather. Okay. Some creatures have thicker than others, so the bear pelt is what I need. Maybe the bat thing will work. And that would work. Leather? No. Didn't look like it. Shitty. Might need a skinny knife for that. Basically, the more that way I go, the more dangerous it gets. Which means a better loot there should be. In theory. There's still another body. Killed four. Only counted three corpses.
Someone's coming. Curse you!
Be cooler if these hits were registering.
You picked the wrong fight.
You picked the fight, not me. Unless you're talking to yourself. Is that like your moment of regret? Did he die? Did he run away? There's a war on. Seems like a server self-regulating by the language. Like a shitty group getting taken out by the server as a whole. I might have lucked onto a good one. That's what my old ARK server was like, is an official one before they shut it down. It's popular back in vanilla, but I guess after the DLCs came out, everyone ran away from the island. Here we go. Considering how many seeds I got? Yeah, I could use that.
Twine.
Lots of twine. What are you guys doing? Seemed kinda glitched out until I showed up. I fixed the glitch. Bug squashing. Funcom's on vacation right now, so I thought I'd step in, help out. Weird to me for a video game company to all take off at the same time. Like, I get how that works with some companies. Like, you know, where you have to really work together. But, you know, someone building art assets over here doesn't necessarily need someone standing over them telling them what to do. You know, and customer service, that should kind of always be around, you know, recipe. I just got there. Ooh, someone just got killed. Real lack of wood this time, huh? Need to be outside. Human flesh count as compost? Probably not. Crafting station. How the fuck do I make compost? Yeah, I finally found something to do with all this food I have. Make compost. Except that I have it outside and it's gonna get crushed by something or someone. Nothing else new I can get. That's something I haven't done that I need to do. Already might have enough supplies to build that if I clean out my inventory. I haven't seen anyone yet. I mean, not exactly hiding. Instincts kicked in, telling me to kill things. I don't need hide, I don't need meat. There's no reason to fuck with it.
Closer.
Ah!
I had time for an exploring run. Down around the I'm gonna follow the river for a while. Y'all just gonna watch me do that? What you guys get for being bad friends? Sorry, your friends suck. Oh, and also that I killed you. Wow. Get all the way up there.
Another new one, eh? I can smell it on you. Veterans tend to smell just a little more like despair. In the beginning, there were only a few of us. But now, it seems like fresh-faced fools are showing up every week. Not all of them are as friendly as I am, mind you. Watch your step. There are a lot of desperate people out there. Farewell. I won't pin my hopes on seeing you again.
Throw an orb. Have an orb. I figure most societies are built on water, so follow the water until you see something like that. That might be a Darfari camp.
Thank you.
stuck. There we go.
I never wanted to be here.
Maybe you need to be able to climb before you can get up there.
Shadow.
I feel like this leveled up without me leveling it up. Oh, that orb lasts for a while, huh?
Yeah!
with it. It's underwhelming. Another loot chest, right? Currently moving towards Glitch City. Also heading the wrong way. Not that there's really a right way. This flickering's driving me fucking nuts.
You picked the wrong fight!
I didn't pick a fight, I wasn't even looking. Asshole. Fix it. need to restart the game to get rid of this shit. But in the middle of the wild. Oh, I didn't take all of what I wanted to take. Okay then. And that's why I don't want to log out. Someone could walk up and do that. There she is. I was trying to get them to come over here and kill her. Want a job done. Maybe I just made an enemy. Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna log out real quick and hope for the best.